now have a very high transmission. The majority of people in our schools right now will be
keep left in half a mile. And
yeah, there's the work truck right there.
290
our children back to school in the safest way possible, and that would mean that.
By the way, they're not going to bring the kids back to school. They're just not going to. In fact, Randy Williams, I mean, the CDC wrote its school standards.